Hello again. We will be listening to an artist named Amélie. I think that's the way you pronounce her name. We will be listening to her while I read Gita now. Shame vanukam parta aham agyana jamtama nasayami atma bhavasto gyana dipena basvata. Out of compassion for them, I, the all-pervading soul, dwelling in each of our hearts, destroy with the shining lamp of knowledge the darkness born of ignorance. Arjuna uvacha param brahma param dama pavitram paramam bhavan purusham shashvatam divyam adi devam acham divo. Ahustvam rishaya sarve eva rishir naradastata asito devalo vyasaha svayam shiva bravishime. Arjuna said, O Krishna, you are the supreme Brahman, you are the ultimate, you are the supreme abode and purifier, the absolute truth, and the eternally divine person. You are the primal God. You are transcendental and original, and you are the unborn and all-pervading beauty. Krishna, help me with this cold, eh? All the great sages such as Narada, Asita, Devala, and Vyasa proclaim this of you, and now you yourself, Krishna, are declaring it to me. Sarvamitaritam manye yan mam vadasi keshava nahite bhagavan vyaktim vidur deva na danava. O Krishna, I totally accept as truth all that you have told me. Neither the gods nor the demons, neither of them, O Lord, truly know your personality. Svayam evatmanatmanam vetatvam purushottama bhuta bhavana bhutesha deva deva jagatpate. Indeed, you alone know yourself by your own potencies, O origin of all, Lord of all beings, God of gods, O supreme person, Lord and soul of the universe. Bhaktu Marhasya Shelshena Divya Hyatma Vibhuti Vibhutaya Yavir Vibhuti Virlokan Imam Stvam Vyapya Tishtasti. Please tell me in detail of your divine powers by which you pervade all these worlds and abide in them. Katam vidyamaham yogims tvam sada parichintayan keshu keshu chabameshu chintyosi bhagavanmaya. How should I meditate on you? In what various forms are you to be contemplated, O blessed Lord? Vistarinatmano yogam vibhutim cha janardana bhuya kataya triptirhi shrimvato nasti mevritam. Tell me again, in detail, O Janardana, of your mighty potencies and glories. For I never tire of hearing your ambrosial words. Bhagavan Uvacha Hantate Katayishyami Divya Hi Atma Vibhutaya Pradayan Pradanyata Kurushrestha Nashtyanto Vishtarasyame. Krishna said, yes, I will tell you. I will tell you of my splendorous manifestation, but only of those which are prominent, O Arjuna, for my opulence is limitless. Aham Atma Gudakesha Sarva Buddha Shayashtita Aham Adishcha Madhyam Cha Bhutanamanta Eva Cha. I, Krishna, I am the Self. I am the Self. O Gudakesha, I am the Self. And where am I to be found? I am seated in the hearts of all creatures. I am the beginning, the middle, and the end of all beings. Aditya Namaham Vishnur Jyotisham Ravi Ram Shuman Marichir Marutamasmi Nakshatra Namaham Shashi. Of the Adityas, I am Vishnu. Of lights, I am the radiant sun. I am Marichi,